sip.
Thankfully, it's clear weather, but about 3 weeks ago, we went up to Dogfoot today, and then